Good evening. Welcome to South Asia Newsline. I'm Surabhi Sharma. Sikh devotees marked the annual festival of Hola Mohalla on Tuesday with a display of horse riding and traditional martial art in India's northern Anandpur Sahib city. The festival celebrates the bravery of ancient Sikh warriors.
Thousands of people gathered at Takht Shri Kesgarh Sahib, a famous Sikh shrine in India's northern Anandpur Sahib city, to witness ancient Sikh warfare Gatka in a ceremony to mark the annual festival of Hola Mohalla on Tuesday. The main attraction of the festival, which coincides with Holi, the Hindu festival of colors, was a display of horse riding, sword fighting, and martial arts by Sikh warrior order Nihangs. The festival commemorates the transformation of the Sikh community into a martial fraternity by Guru Gobind Singh, the 10th spiritual leader of Sikhs. Meanwhile, devotees also offered prayers and took holy dip on the occasion at the Golden Temple, the holiest shrine of Sikhism in Amritsar city of northern Punjab province.
We came over here to get the blessings of the Almighty. We did have a dip in the holy water, and some people celebrate Hola Mohalla by going to Anandpur Sahib. They perform in various stuff like Gatka and stuff, but we just came here to get the blessings of the Almighty. That's how we, as a family, we celebrate this festival.
Sikhs make up about 2% of India's over 1.2 billion population, but they have a majority in Punjab and a sizable population in capital New Delhi.